Okay, now next one is an ISKA Midlands title bout. Under 64 and a half kilograms. This man is sponsored by Majestic Personal Training in K1 kickboxing and run by Cynthia Round. Firstly, boxing out the blue corner from Trojan, Warsaw, Darrell Jones.
ISKA Midland K1 title, 64.5k. Darrell Jones from the Trojan Gym in the blue corner. Luis Atoria, Lincoln Fight Factory, the home fighter in the red. I think I've seen all four of Luis's fights. Very exciting fighter. But we've got two good camps here. Trojan, an excellent camp. And Darrell will no doubt be very well schooled. But as I said, Luis gets a big fan following because he's an exciting, unbeaten fighter. And if gets the opportunity, will stop you. Very entertaining man to watch. As he now goes after four straight wins for the ISKA Midland title. In his way, Darrell in that blue corner. Oh, and straight away the right hand after they touch gloves from Luis. No hanging about, and that looks like a groin shot there for Darrell. And the timing's right as well because that right hand landed flush. Darrell will be given time to recover by Mike, our referee, from that shot to the groin. And in a way, it's probably done him a favour after that right hand to be given this time to recover from the groin shot, because the right hand did land cleanly right from the glove touch. So now he's got time to clear his head while he worries about other areas. Luis acknowledging the low blow. Darrell saying he's okay to continue. They touch gloves. And again, that looping right hand from Luis. Right knee from Darrell. Now looking to get in his own stride, but he's had to take a couple of right hands. But good fluid technique in response, especially that knee from Darrell. Luis stays in the pocket, takes that low leg kick, looks for his own. Looping punches. Darrell, nice combination of his own, drives that knee through. Good response from the man in the blue corner. As I said, good camp, well schooled. Looks for the jab as they settle into this opening round now, but the right hand, the danger from Luis. Exchange of low kicks afterwards. Darrell, nice low kick after that lead left hand. Oh, and a good exchange of punches. Both men standing their ground. Low kick from Darrell to end it. Recovered well from that opening, and this is a very even opening round now. Both men giving as good as they get. But there's the right hand over the top after the body shots. Darrell takes it well. That's why the Lincoln crowd like Lewis. He explodes into action. Always looking for the finish. Darrell, though, that's nice. Left hand high, right leg low. Bread and butter for K1. Did a good job of recovering there. Now I'm saying that one was a little low from Darrell, but Lewis took it well. And again, looking to work that lead leg of Lewis. Slow him down. Landed cleanly with the jab as well. He's come back into this round very strongly. The blue corner. There's that looping right, but each time he throws it, Darrell comes back to chop at that lead leg of Lewis. Nicely balanced this one after the opener with four still to go. Round two of five. And straight back at it. Darrell again looking to use the hands high and then chop at that lead leg low. Catches the kick and throws his own back again. The right hand of Lewis, the danger for him. Round kick. And then Lewis has to take that kick to the lead leg again. He's got to start checking those from Darrell. Nice stiff jab from Darrell again. And again, each time that punching from Lewis comes in, Darrell chops at the leg. Nice boxing combinations from both men. Tester Wills here in the second. Darrell boxing solidly himself. Chops at that lead leg once more every time he gets the opportunity. Lewis, as you can see, looking for the finish with that right hand. But Darrell sticking to a good game plan here to limit the mobility of his opponent, who's not checking those kicks. As he looks to plant his feet and land the heavy boxing combinations, what Darrell does is say, if you're going to do that, I'm going to punish you by hitting those static legs, just like that. With your feet still solidly based, you're going to take the full brunt of these. If you're going to punch me like that, you're going to get kicked like this. That's what's this, why this bat is so beautifully balanced. It's the punching power of Lewis against the dogged work to the legs of Darrell. There you go. And it's beginning to pay. Lewis is looking to his corner. He's not checked these kicks. And Darrell's game plan is beginning to come to fruit. There you go, there's the danger for him, that right hand of Lewis. This is perfectly set up between these two. They've both set out their stall, they're both sticking to it. Whose tactic will win? Well, I think Lewis is feeling it on this lead leg. And there, right at the bell, the left hand from Darrell with still three rounds to go. The right hand of Lewis Vittoria versus the right leg of Darrell Jones at stake. The RSKA Midland K1 title. And there you go. There's the stylistic clash. Lewis coming in with those heavy hooking hands. And Darrell matching him and then going for that lead leg. Lewis looking to stay close and work in the pocket there. There's the heavy shots again with the boxing. Front push kick from Darrell. Better work from Lewis to start the third round here. Darrell ducks under, looks for the knee. Heavy punches from Lewis. As I said, tactically, this is a great chess match, and Lewis doing well with the boxing here in the beginning of the third. But there's the attack to the back of the leg again, and then the inside of the leg from Darrell. And Lewis, to be able to punch like he does, needs those legs. He needs that balance. He needs the spring they can give him to give the power to the punches. And Darrell chops away at that lead leg once more. But there's the boxing from Lewis. Short knee from Darrell, and he's beginning to feel the punches. Both men are having success with their style. Love this matchup. Darrell, for me, needs to chop more because Lewis has not stopped throwing punches. his game plan. He's consistently kept going. Darrell has got to pepper the leg for his game plan at every opportunity, because Lewis is throwing the punches at every opportunity. Just like that. Solid boxing. That's what Darrell needs to do. Every opportunity, inside and outside of that lead leg. There's still two rounds to go. I've seen so many stoppages through the leg where you just can't balance, let alone walk. But as it was, I thought Lewis came back very strongly with his boxing technique there in the third. Round four of five. And here comes the punching of Lewis again. But Darrell was told to work that leg. There's the knee. Knee response from Lewis. And then Darrell, at every opportunity, must work those legs, as he does there. There's the knee to the midsection. Trying to blast the base that Lewis needs for his punches. Trying to take that base away. Nice overhand right. Again, as I said, Lewis will keep throwing the leather. Darrell will have to keep working away at those legs. Inside of the thigh again. Then the knee through the channel. Lewis looks to double up the right hand. Stiff jab from Darrell. Left kick to the midsection. Short knee from Lewis. They're feeling the pace now, both men. It's been hard, and everything thrown with intent, and both saying low there but continuing. Short right, and then the knee response this time from Lewis, checking and kicking back at the legs here. There's that lead thigh attack again. Lewis responds with his own leg kick, inside this time from Darrell. Lewis looks for the Superman punch, thinks better of it. Kick to the midsection from Darrell. He needs to target them lower still, just keep peppering the leg. They're good kicks, they're scoring kicks, can't take that away from him. And there you go, four down, one to go. Battle of wills now with just one round left. Very close. Technical, but as I said, stylistically very different, but working perfectly to make this an excellent title bout. Here we go, final round of an absorbing contest between these two men. And there's the inside leg kick and the outside leg kick from Darrell, throwing the leather over the top afterwards. Works that inside leg again. Lewis responds. There's that right hand, that's the danger from him. Darrell coming back with his own boxing, and then the knee over the top, hooking punches again from Lewis. Looks for his own knee through the channel. Nice work. Good start from both men here in the fifth. Knee again from Darrell as Lewis comes in. Lewis continuing to work with the boxing. Knee again through the channel from Darrell. The right hand, the danger for Darrell. Lewis looking for the big hooks now. Targeting that leg. Both men fatigued. Heavy hooking arm punches now though from Lewis. Darrell looks for the knee again. Chopping low kick from Lewis. Both these men have given their all for this area title. Excellent bout, hard fought. Neither man wants to give an inch. Credit to both of them here as the clock ticks on this final round. Excellently matched, full-blooded affair, and both still firing right to the bell. Inside leg kick this time from Lewis. Darrell back with his own combination, looks for his left hand over the top. Sheer guts and determination from them both now. Clubbing left from Lewis, right from Darrell. Oh, and the right lands, and Darrell comes back with the left. What a finish. What an excellent bout. There you go. Full-blooded, excellent affair from these two men.
Maybe you'll have your point of view.